A steel wire having radius 2 mm carrying a load of 4 kg is hanging from a ceiling. G value is 3.1 into pi meter per second square. What will be the tensile stress that would be developed in the wire? Given radius of the steel wire is 2 mm. It carrying a load of mass 4 kg. And given G value is 3.1 pi meter per second square. We have to find out the tensile stress. Mass is attached to the steel wire. Due to this mass, it exerts a normal force on the steel wire. Tensile stress is equals to normal force by area of cross section. Here normal force is and area of cross section pi r square. Substitute the values. Mass is 4 kg. G value 3.1 into pi. Pi into. Here we know radius is 2 mm. Convert into meters. 2 into 10 power minus 3 meter. 2 into 10 power minus 3 into 2 into 10 power minus 3. Pi pi get cancelled. Here 2 into 2, this 4 get cancelled. 3.1 into 10 power plus 3 newton per meter square. This is tensile stress developed in the wire. Fourth option is correct.